In the past few days, we are hearing and reading about the WannaCry ransomware, which is being attacking all over the world. So in today's video, I'm going to be explaining about it and even going to talk how to stay safe from it. Hey guys, this is Prateek here. You're watching Prehistoric Polymath. So let's get started. So what is WannaCry? WannaCry is a virus which enters your computer and encrypts most of the data, or rather all of your data. So it basically scrambles all of the data in a manner that you can't access it. And if you need to gain access back to them, you have to pay $300 via Bitcoin on the day which is being attacked. And after 72 hours, it raises up to $600. And after a week, you lose your data permanently and you can't decrypt your data anymore, which is permanently lost. So where did WannaCry come from? In the US, National Security Agency, who had built tools for the security, which was being hacked by a group of hackers called the Shadow Brokers. And one of those exploits, known as the Eternal Brew, is what used here to infect computers worldwide, which brings us to what Microsoft is doing. Once they know what was happening about the WannaCry virus, they patched an update to all Windows except Windows XP, Vista and Server 2000, which were left unprotected. After the attack of WannaCry, soon after 24 hours, Microsoft launched updates for Windows 2000, Server XP and others. How does WannaCry infect us? WannaCry infects us through emails which has .exe extensions, or the via phishing websites which we download from. You don't even need to access these things, where if someone does in your local area network, it can be affected to all your computers which is connected to that local network via SMB, which is Windows Server Message Block. And this is why WannaCry is something like largest ransomware attack which we have seen, which has attacked hospitals, telecommunication companies, etc. and more. So now let's talk about how to stay safe from this WannaCry virus. First thing is, you need to keep your PC up to date and don't open any emails from the contacts which you don't know or which has any .exe format, and create backups so that if you even get hit by this virus, you can restore it by formatting your computers. And the another thing that is to be noted here is, it's only for the Windows. The virus only comes for the Windows, not for the Android phones and the iOS phones. So don't worry about that. Now let's talk about the security researcher who has actually put a stop to this WannaCry. He did some research and he found that a hacker has designed the code that if they wanted to stop this WannaCry virus, they had to register a website, which what would it do is, the WannaCry virus would send an HTTP request, and it would, if the website is registered, it would just exit from there. So he just registered that website for $10, which is 600 rupees, just put this virus to a stop. Thank you, MalwareTech, for doing this. I could give you the most information of what I have collected. So that's all for this video, guys. Be sure to hit that thumbs up button and consider following me on all my social links, which is given in the description down. Go follow everything. Subscribe to Prehistoric Polymath. I'm Prateek, signing off. Meet you in the next one. Goodbye.